Good morning. I hope you're all having fun with the Night Sisters. This might be a slight Night Sister video. I don't know yet. However, what I do know is Secrets and Shadows. It's got a load of bits on there, possible rewards. I want Kylo shards. I really do. And they're showing there. And I get four of them first time round. Oh, so I wonder if that's intimating that there's going to be a refresh. It's Night Sisters and Phoenix. So, here's a squad apparently I prepared before or earlier. Well, let's have a go with it. So it is a Night Sisters video after all. I lied. Oh, we got, what does this one do? Activating character gains taunt and defense up. All other allies gain speed up. Other Phoenix allies gain health steal up. Other Night Sister allies gain critical damage up. Okay. How tough is this going to be at the end, I'm wondering. Ooh. Naughty little one to pop in there. Weakened enough? Yes! That means we get the reset. Oh, she could have gone again. Take it when you can get it. Triple kill for massage. They don't happen very often. Right. Oh, I think this might be it. It's a gentle tap at the end, isn't it? That amount of plague. Yay. Five Carbantes as well. Need them. I'm stating the obvious, why don't you? 1.2 million credits as well. Very hard. So, I'm in an R in here. Gonna play around a little bit. No heal. This might not work. This might be a really bad choice. By my, I'm thinking this is probably a really, really bad choice, but yeah. Didn't get anywhere. It was worth it just for that, wasn't it? I take them when I get them. I don't think I wanted to have her taunting. This is much more difficult. Yeah, much more difficult. It is, right. And that was a bad squad. So I need Taos in lead. I need you. And I'm thinking I should take you as well. And I'm going to chuck in Sabine. Right, I've got one healer. Is that enough? These couple coming up that are going to be make or break. That's better. I don't think this is gonna make it either. Well, that's going to prove problematic, isn't it? Oh, we're there. Wow, we're still not there. We're there finally. Yay. Another 4 shuttle shards. 10 Carbanti. And 1.2 million. Plus all the other character shards. Wow. Look at that. So I only got a 2-star very hard. I'm thinking I might just I'm sorry, I'm going to do a Phoenix run. I am. I'm not even going to try. Just after seeing how that one went, I don't think I'm going to try. Yeah, I'm just repeating what I said before. Hopefully you get what I mean. Oh, that was a waste. Forgotten how much fun Sabine can be, and I must admit I heard the Zeta on her thing does look fun. Mr. Gnarly. Three of these he's got now. Finally. Wow. Wow. No double tapping my rebels this time, mate. Yeah, my Night Sisters need a lot of work, don't they? Course, my Phoenix are kind of up to territory battle. That's not fair. Wow. So he's not going to daze. Just wanted Sabine to have the winning kill. Wow. Another six. Eight? What am I looking at there then? So I've got salvage. Is that a... And... So you get a salvage and... A whole piece. Oh wow. Do this event. Do this event. Good luck. Wow. Is this refreshable? Oh, it is. Okay, and then it goes into potluck, and it's 200k. But there's some very nice goodies in here. Mark 7s, aren't they? Gear 12 pieces. They are, look. I need them. Okay, I'm gonna go and have a ponder on how many refreshes I'm gonna do. But oh my, Secrets and Shadows. Do it. Definitely do it. Thank you for watching.